Hello dear students, today we will start the first chapter of Snapshots, The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse by William Saroyan. William Saroyan, the author of this story, was an Armenian-American novelist, playwright and short story writer. Saroyan wrote extensively about the Armenian immigrant life in California. He was awarded the Pulitzer Prize for drama. Some of his best known works are The Time of Your Life, My Name is Aram, and My Heart's in the Highlands. The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse is a short story by William Saroyan, published within the collection My Name is Aram. The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse, narrated by 9-year-old Aram, is a story about two Armenian boys, Aram and Murad, who belong to the Garogalian family, an Armenian community living among the lush fruit orchards and vineyards of California. The tribe is known for their honesty. They are poor and can hardly earn money for food, and they both long to ride up. There are four main characters in this story. First is Aram. Aram is the narrator of the story. He is a 9-year-old boy. Second is Murad. Murad is Aram's 13-year-old cousin. His family believes that he is crazy. Third character is Uncle Khushro. Khushrov is Aram and Murad's crazy uncle. He is a tall man who is always angry, impatient and loud. The fourth character is John Byro, who is the owner of the white horse. He belongs to an Assyrian farmer family and is friend to Aram and Murad's family.